let's get going. We need tomatoes, fine ripe tomatoes are delicious for this because it's a cold soup, there's no cooking, so the quality of your ingredients is quite important. You need to peel your tomatoes. It's a very simple soup to make because there's no cooking. The only thing is you do have to be careful with your knives. Thank you. gazpacho, best served cold.